Ladybugs have hidden wings. True or false? True. The familiar red shell is attached to the ladybug just behind its head. When the ladybug needs to fly, the shell opens at this connection to reveal the wings. The wings are so thin that you can see through them, so they need to be hidden away to avoid damage while not flying.